Welcome, welcome, welcome to Clements. See, when I said Clements, the light was supposed to go down. She was slow. Welcome to Clements, y'all. Very happy y'all are here. It's, I gotta remember tonight, it's Thursday night. The rain did not come that was supposed to come 3 days in a row. Canceled one of my outdoor events, and there's no rain tonight. But in here, we're warm, we're cozy. Happy you're here. How many people are new here that have not been here before? All right. Well, as you know, or don't know, restrooms down the hallway. Our libations are free, just like the entry. So you just got to be nice to Virgil. He has tip jars. I think he has like 600 tip jars on the bar. So one of them will get you. But yeah, we do a little bit of that, so it's all free. So welcome. Glad you guys made it here, found parking and all of that good stuff. We are usually here on a Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. We usually run from September through October. And there's a whole history with this, but our executive director, Wayne Winborn, who runs the Institute of Jazz Studies, is laying on a beach in Australia somewhere. So he'll be back sooner or later. I'm Gregory Burris, and we produce a number of shows here. So, thank you for coming. And tonight we have something very, very special. This whole week has been special when I think about it. But we have a very, very special event tonight. Some of you know her. Her name is Jeanne Ricks. And I love her bio. She's an amazing, sultry vocalist who blends soul, jazz, and R&B as well as she's a gifted multi-instrumentalist who plays a number of instruments. And the parts that I love, too, are also that Jeanne has penned a number of successful songs for music greats. Famed guitarist George Benson selected Jeanne's Love Remember for the title track of a CD. Anita Pointer for Thorny Rose. Chaka Khan. Artist Nick Cologne recorded another of her songs. I mean, this is, like, pretty cool. I think she just raised the level of Clements like a bunch. And on top of that, which I didn't, but you've listened to her instrumental guitar music for 12 years on the Weather Channel behind the local On the Eights. So she's been around a while doing a number of great things. And so what I would like to do, since we had a little bit of work to get started, is we're going to turn this over and we're going to welcome to the bandstand Jeanne Ricks and her band. Come on up.
Taller than me. So we're going to start with something that I'm thinking from the amount of gray hairs I'm seeing here. Just kidding. I'm thinking is a song that you will be familiar with. But this is, I really wanted it to feel like wind, and I kind of wanted to celebrate another pioneer of R&B named Richie Havens. And so this is a celebration of him as well as this song, which was a staple for another young man named Bob Dylan, who you may have heard of. He did one or two famous things. We good?
Thank you.
many roads does the man walk down? Before you call him a man, oh man, how many seas can a piece of sail before she sleeps in the sand? Oh, and how many times must those missiles fly higher before they're forever banned? Yeah, yeah, yeah. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Yeah, the answer is blowing in. Yeah, 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 in the way, yeah, 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 in the way. How many years can a mountain exist before it's washed to the sea? Oh, and how many years some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Oh, yeah. How many times can a man turn his head, pretending he just can't see? this one is an original from my my first CD. I wanted to talk about the kind of love, and I think you're going to hear a lot of love songs. I mean, Tim, is it mostly love songs tonight? This is our keyboardist, Tim Bayless. On bass, we have Mr. Bryant Wilder. On drums, we have Habert Cheeks. And just in case, I'm Jeanne Ricks. Hi. Inside a lonely silence, shining like an over soul. Kiss me, the dance of life and love and sorrow, casting all our dreams as warm. I find shelter from the cold outside. I find shelter in your loving heart. Yes, I find shelter in the world that's so wide. Yes, I find shelter everywhere you are. Oh, stealing romance in some special places. Keep me passion flowing strong. Listening to each other's lives unfolding. Caring as we travel on, I find shelter in a world that's so wide. I find shelter in your loving arms. I find shelter in a world. Tell you all of mine. The magic happens when two hearts combine. Yes, I find shelter from the cold world outside. I find shelter in your loving arms. Yeah, I find shelter in a world that's so wide. Yes, I find shelter everywhere you are. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. You know, as he mentioned, I've also written for other people. This is a song George Benson recorded of mine. Now, when he sings it, it sounds like he's talking about a really deep, loving love relationship. But I wrote the song about my grandmother. I woke up one morning, and I don't know why it was in my mind, but I realized I could no longer remember her voice. And to me, the voice is such an integral part of the person's character and personality, and it was devastating to me. So I called my mom, and I said, "Can you remember grandmother's voice?" And she admitted that she, too, had lost the sound of her own mother's voice. Now, that really broke my spirit. But after a few days of really being, you know, kind of, I tried everything. I can remember my principal's voice from kindergarten. I mean, but I couldn't get hers. Anyway, I realized after a few days of pondering and being sad that, you know, if it's true that everything lasts in the ether, I mean, somewhere out there there's episodes of I Love Lucy or what have you. Somewhere out there, my grandmother's voice still rings, somewhere. Somewhere love remembers what I can't. And that's what this song is about. People come and people go. They touch our lives and never know. Their faces fade as memories grow and make you wish that time would slow. But oh, you can be sure while you're regretting meet, but what a cause. There's no time left to share what's real. No time to sort out what we feel. But oh, you can be sure while time is passing. Thank you. different kind of love song. Hold on. I was getting dressed one morning, and my habit was to watch the Weather Channel to find out what was going on. How am I going to dress? And what's going on in the rest of the world? Because I got friends in different places, so I would watch the Weather Channel. And I'm sitting there one day, and I realized, wait a minute, what's all this smooth jazz they're playing? What is that? Wait a minute, I should be on there. So it took me a few months, but I called around and kept calling and finally found out who was the person who actually booked the music on there. His name was Steve Hurst, amazing guy, just really receptive and open. And he said, well, Jeanne, if your music is copywritten, I was like, yes, it is. If we only use BMI music. I'm like, yes, I'm registered with BMI, yes. Well, then sure, well, that's, send us some music. So I started sending them music, and this is one of the things that was a big hit for them. They also included some of my music on one of their CDs. They actually did CDs. You remember what those were? They were before MP3s. Yeah, just after 8 tracks and mini discs. Anyway, okay, so this is called Cold Snap. Huh? Get it? Get it? Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so Gregory insisted that I do some standards. So we're going to do a standard, which I love. It's a Benny Golson tune. I, of course, only knew the Quincy Jones version. I always know the versions that happen later of songs. And people are like, you never heard the original? I'm like, no, I never heard the original. You ready? particular joke. Sorry for these little stories, but this was a song I wrote, because I write songs for my friends, too. And my friend's daughter was going away to school, and she, they were, you know how mothers and daughters are. She was going away to college, and she was in that stage where, mother. So I wanted to write a song that would say what she wanted to say to her daughter, were she able to communicate. This is called When You Go. This day would come, but how'd it have to come so soon? I packed all that you need, and a photo of us here. Now cross the miles, cross time itself, my love. Thank you. Across the map, across time and sound, my love will reach you. You'll never be alone, no matter where you roam. When you go, I'll be with you. Oh, if only in your smile. When you go, thank you so much. How's everybody doing? Everybody good? Tim Bayless on keyboards. The amazing Bryant Wilder on bass. And Habert Cheeks, our drummer. Yes. I won't tell you the song story behind this one. Okay. You gave up any serenade. I gave my heart and soul. Your touch was soft and warm. So hard to resist. But do you feel or just perform? Was there magic when we kiss? Oh, why do I love you so? Oh, why can't I let you go? Why do you haunt me? Dream in darkness now, by day and by night. Truth cannot be found. I live, but I'm not alive. So who can break the spell? Oh, can anyone see this private kind of hell? Will I ever be free? Oh, why do I love you so? Why can't I let you? A dark danger. You gave no warning, not a goodbye. Slipped out of sight into the night. Now my dreams won't no morning. Love can be blind, not always kind. Can't get you out of my mind. Why do I love you so? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, man. Here's another standard. What is this a standard? It is from the American Songbook. This is a classic Burke Bacharach, Hal David, Dionne Warwick. I think she was part of the trio. They don't say it, but this is classic. Of course, I only know the Luther Vandross version. No. So we're going to do a little classic from the American Songbook.
Love.
So that is our first set. We thank you so much. Again, Habert Cheeks, our drummer. Mr. Bryant Wilder on bass. And Tim Bayless on piano. I'm Jeanne. Thank you.
To take a break. So please, we'll turn the lights up a little so you can see where you're going. And I was going to sing for you, but I don't want you to leave until the end of the night. So please, enjoy yourself, hit the bar, hit the restrooms, take a walk, and we'll be cranking up in about 15 minutes, it looks like. Yeah, that's good. Thank you.
buffalo, when the flesh and steel are one, drying in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain will wash those stains away, but something in our minds will always stay. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch a lifetime argument. Nothing comes from violence, and nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are. Oh, on and on, the rain will come, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. No, no, on and on, the rain will serve.
Here in America, we have a very, very, very interesting history. And part of that history includes the African diaspora, what they call it. And the important thing about that as musicians is that for us, it all came from the African slave song. That's where the blues came from. That's where gospel came from. And from that came rock and roll, jazz, and everything else that we consider modern American music now, hip-hop. Everything came from that original slave song that became the blues. And so now here we are, 2023. Amazing. And I wanted to do a... We just had Juneteenth pass, and I wanted to do something to commemorate that as well. And I wanted to share this with you. We shall overcome His will. We shall overcome. Sisters recorded it, and oh my God, she is just, we just lost her last month, and so I kind of wanted to do this in tribute to her. She chose three of my songs, and all of them were about strong characters, and this one is called Stronger Than Pride, because sometimes love is something that you can get beyond your pride, and you just really... Pride has nothing to do with love. You get beyond it, and that's what this song is about. Oh.
Maybe then we'll both see what's in front of our eyes. Never cold, but not quite warm. Something's wrong here, your kiss can't disguise. Your plane leaves tonight, let's not fight. Take the love we share, hold on tight. Between you and I, between long and right. Love is still stronger than our pride. Between you and I, between dark and light, our love is still stronger than our pride. Love, just like water, over smooth or rough, it will flow eternally, and it won't die as we disagree. Sometimes two sides, total three. The collar is worn, the cuff is torn, but the love will still keep you warm. Between you and I, between dark and light, our love is still stronger than our pride. Between you and I, between wrong and right, our love is still stronger. And
This is another one of my Weather Channel ones. Hold on. I gotta pull out a pick for this. Okay. Yeah. Not gonna rain. Nope.
Thank you.
Bossalicious. By the way, it's on the CD. Yes, it is. This is a classic for me, but I don't know if Greg is going to consider it a classic. But we try it anyway. Rhett, you're going to recognize it sooner or later.
At night, when all the world is safe within their dreams, I walk the shadows. Late at night, a restless feeling creeps within my soul, and I can't fight it. So I go into the darkness of
Thank you so much. Stylistics, how can that not be classic? Tom Bell, Linda Creed. Come on, Greg, does that count as a classic? Okay. This is your real classic, just for you.
Da 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 da
Thank you. That's our standard for the evening. No.
That was the second.
That's true. That was our second standard. This was a song about a friend of mine's relationship, not mine. I have to preface it. You ever have one of those friends who tells you things that they... You didn't realize you were that intimate in your relationship? And you're like, oh! So this is called To Be Careful.
Thank you.
to be careful. And this one should really be a celebration of another amazing singer named Phyllis Hyman, but I shouldn't mention her. Because then you'll compare me to her. Don't do that. Ah, yes, Bobby Caldwell, who just passed away. We ready?
Make me
Tim Bayless. Once again, let me introduce Bryant Wilder, and Habert Cheeks is laying it down, is he not? Whoa, thank you. We've got one last tune for you. This is an original, it's from the CD. Just had to mention that again. It's called Out of Nowhere, and it's about the kind of love that you just, it's like, what? You've known somebody for all your life, and then suddenly it's like, what? Out of nowhere. Doom.
Accepted my fate. No use in anger and no need to cry. Whoa, love can come carelessly and easily. Whoa, love can come suddenly out of nowhere. You came into my life and brought me to chase the blues away. Out of nowhere you came into my life and brought me a smile that's here to stay. Picked up some flowers today, candle will make night. Picked out some music to play to help bring us close to paradise. Whoa, oh, 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 love can come easily and carelessly. Oh, oh, ooh, love can come suddenly out of nowhere. You came into my life and chased the clouds and blues away.
thank you guys for coming out. Enjoyed you. I hope you enjoyed us. We've got Tim Bayless. Our brother, Bryant Wilder. And locking it down on drum, Habert Cheese. Special thanks to Greg Burris. Also to Kevin Harewood. And also to Wayne Winborn. I'm Jeanne Ricks. Thank you. And we'll be back. Out of nowhere. Nowhere, yeah. Out of nowhere. Nowhere. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. Did y'all love this?
Yay!
All right. Thank you, Jeanne Ricks and the band. That was awesome. Thank you very much for coming out and making us happy. This was so sweet. We made it. Thank you guys for coming out. Tomorrow night we're here. Carlos Frios, Circular Social. And just found out tomorrow is the last night. So
you helped us end the season, so thank you. Thank you guys for coming out. Get home safe, and we'll talk along the way.